Welcome back for another God of War Ragnarok. We're gonna keep on moving forward. I was not able to upload any recording yesterday. Got busy all throughout the weekend from the Thanksgiving, Black Friday, Saturday. We had a lot of errands that we gotta run and that led over through Sunday. So I wasn't able to do any kind of recording. So I really apologize to you guys, but I'm going to try and do two uploads tomorrow, which is going to be Tuesday. One of them will be still be released at 10 o'clock Eastern, and the other one, I'm thinking at 4 p.m. Eastern. So hopefully you guys can get to see that. In this lost. Oh, okay. Why can't I? Oh, because I still need the thing. This one definitely is not working. This one is. Yeah.
What? You just came to stare?
I remember where to look for a gateway. Follow me.
Well, you two seem to be getting on since completing your mission. But I hope this alliance has some staying power after all.
It seems to me we share a common enemy. Kratos, you may not... ...accept that Ragnarok is inevitable. But you're smart enough to know Odin is a threat. Whatever comes next, our best chance of surviving it is to work together. Do you agree?
And as to Brok's offer, you can imagine staying under the same roof as a couple former enemies? No further temptations towards terrible vengeance?
Not against you. Either of you. You have my word.
Freya joins Kratos. Freya's alliance unlocks new combat equipment and a unique skill. Okay. Her use of both Sonic and Sidra open options in combat and puzzles. Nice. Okay. Forward. Freya has a unique skill tree that uses a buff. Okay. Got it. And maybe. Super lame. That one. Am I? So. Sure. Wait. We're in the path right now, but we're definitely gonna go to the Mysterious Orb. Oh, okay. I gotta make it right.
This lock is different from others you might know. You'll need an enchantment on your chisel to. Go ahead, carve the letter.
Carve a rune. Carve a rune.
It's an incantation.
In Freya's camp mentioned a gate like this in Alfheim. They're talking about some sacred light elf sanctum out past the barrens.
A trip to Alfheim.
That was kind of weird because, you know, you don't really know what the rune is, but, you know, it automatically tells you what you need. So I guess it works out well.
Well, we can decide at the gateway. This boat should get us there if we can clear those vines. Remember what to do?
So this thing is annoying. Why is this thing following me? No.
Fallen log in the river. It has something on it I don't recognize.
Oh, okay. I can swap it. So how do I? I'm already in the path. Okay. I just need to know when to stop. Take a detour for that mysterious orb.
Not exactly ship shape.
And then I'm gonna have to bring it back to her though.
But he's adjusting.
How did you find him?
Largely,
might as well.
Having figured out how to access the prophecies giants reserved for their own kind, we only learned of it ourselves after Thor and Odin came calling.
To your home? Is it still standing?
Barely. But all the violence was seemingly just a distraction to let Odin have a private word with Atreus.
Odin was alone with your son? Did he tell you what they spoke of?
Yes. He said that Odin invited him to Asgard. Find his answers.
The answers he's rushing into fate in search of. That's troubling.
Is that Groot? That looks like Groot. Okay. That looks like Groot. I am still waiting there.
The Mystic Gateway is ahead. If not, I have some unfinished business up this river I could use your help with.
Or we can follow up on that Elven Sanctum out in Alfheim's desert.
If you want to continue exploring, we'll need to remove that log in the river.
Then remove it. What is this?
The crest of Skirnir. Never quite as smart as he thought.
Nope.
Good. We can explore the river now. And hopefully write some old ones.
Let's chest first. Yeah, what's the difference between the red and the blue chest? Oh, obviously the gold ones, you already know. They're special ones, but the red, I'm assuming that's the normal chest, and the blue one, I'm not sure why it keeps on regenerating. I mean, I'm not complaining, but it seems weird. Am I going to the right spot? I really hope I am, man.
What is your unfinished business?
I left something behind, near the falls.
The wedding site? Now why do you want to be going back there?
To be free of the bonds of my marriage. And to end them.
I think we severed that a long time.
This thing feels like that Disney ride, the Jungle Cruise. Freya's missing piece. What are you doing? What are you doing? Come on. Not yet. I'm still trying to do this mysterious orb. I feel like I'm not following. Oh, they're both right next to each other. Okay.
My people settled this. Thousands traveled
the mysterious orb
to the shrine of worship. But then the Aesir came.
Now where? Taking the left. This thing is pissing me off. Oh man.
Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful.
The right one. We'll see. No, it's in the garden. What is? Don't tell me I have to fight this thing. Oh god. Oh. Yeah, yes, switch arrows, please. Oh, come on. What is that now? It's his brother? Oh, that thing is powerful. All right, it's time to... Oh. Oof. Come on, come on. Come on. There you go. Game is so brutal. I love it.
The creatures were always this ravenous. The ecosystem. It's out of balance.
So.
Whoa.
How did that do?
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The angry eye. My life's worth rot. My monument to your glory reduced to. I am sorry, my.
You need never apologize to me, old.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you returned to live forever amongst its cheap tresses. Just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Oh, it's not her mission, too.
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well.
It's just gonna be back and forth. Putting way too many missions all right next to each other.
This garden still aches. There must be more poison somewhere.
I know. Settle down.
We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden.
When my garden blooms.
It mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counter spell.
Ah! See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Huh. Maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
No, just need to use this. How do I hit that thing? Up above. I can't go up higher. Okay.
Oh, glad to see that still works.
Good to know that you can actually use some. That thing is something you can open. Like, that was just a random glass looking thing.
You suspicious of her, brother?
She thinks is important. She would not have left it behind.
Perhaps. I await the day when my garden grows again.
This thing is confusing. This vine has something to do with it. Did that?
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Family crest of Henir.
Oh, man. There you go. Man, I knew it was gonna be somewhere above. Yeah, this thing.
Found anything?
Nice. Perfect.
Finished. Let's return to Astrid.
Alive again.
Yes, your garden grows again.
How did you?
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
That's the garden for the dead.
The garden will die again.
All things do. That is no reason not to try.
You know, I would have beaten you earlier if Atreus hadn't been there.
I mean, she can keep on dreaming.
We could go again, find out for certain. I'll bet you wouldn't.
We weren't yet at war, but relations with the... Mimir and Aesir had been hostile for ages. Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them. Vanir techniques...
Got it.
Bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population.
Still went through here.
Getting set on fire was the thanks he got.
That's true. The Aesir were too undisciplined and impatient for the subtlety of Vanir spellcraft. So when things went wrong, blamed their people.
Finish later.
This crest belonged to Odin. A peace offering from my people. And a waste of good work.
Come on. How did I not see that? I'm gonna grab this first. think I have to fight that thing. Honestly. Let's do this. These guys are strong. Okay. Okay. Look at this thing. What was that about? There you go. Dust of realms. Oh, man, I could have gone through the that way. I did. Orb, I am doing this for free and whatnot. Oh, it's not that one. Not that one. It's this one.
Family crest? I'll take them. Somebody ought to save these, even if the van.
That is the most amount of money I've ever had.
What you want? We got more lip flapping to do or no?
What is this?
Say, brother.
Wait. Oh, it killed the other one. That's what it did. The one that went down it.
Found that orb yet?
Time to move. Well, at least I don't have to go back to where it came from. You know? What in the hell is this? Oh, I remember fighting these things before. Come on! Oh my god, dude. Oh my god! Yeah, I totally forgot that thing doesn't get damaged by range attacks. Totally forgot about it.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way.
Oh, what is this now?
Doesn't look like we can reach it from down here.
Oh, you can only do so much.
My soul cannot rest until they are at the moon hill.
Ew. Oh. Oh! Are you kidding me? So much for room clearing.
Like more of Lunda's old armor. We only have the complete set now.
Get the braces. Ooh. Okay. Got that one. I know there's another one.
We can burn those vines from here.
Okay. You think so? Oh, she's right.
Looks like that works.
Yes, indeedy. Saw a rune. Wait, get it from. So R and D. How am I missing it? And now it's touching the string. What does it look like?
Waterfalls. We're close. There should be a gate up ahead.
That's a nice touch. Put a rainbow in. And because of the environment, very good. Oh man, I'm stuck. I don't know where the other one would be.
So, what's it like? Ian,
that's one.
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger.
gotta be another one. But it's impossible that they're gonna put it this far. I think it's somewhere in here. I just gotta look at it.
Power corrupts. Poor friends need to be freed of it.
Runehild needs my help.
I'm trying to figure out. Chest. Oh, right there. It's down there. There we go. Now I can't hit this thing now. God, that took forever. More, and I increase the rage. Maximum rage for that I use, that I can get, or that I can use. Yeah, it actually tells you what the rune is.
We should be able to reach the wedding soon. We shouldn't have played with such magic.
What is wrong?
I die. And you will help.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight. I suggested saving me.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted. There's it. We must free them.
Of course.
Conscience.
Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
My friend's souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
I mean, where are they?
We'll need to find another way around.
Hey, Hatcha, remember.
closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same. Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby.
I failed. Orb.
Lunda's orb.
Be cautious.
Hey.
Not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Okay, I'm not. How am I gonna do that? Ah. There you go. Here? That should have exploded. Yeah? All right. This one's a mystery. That was quick. Dang, that was quick. Oh, it only did one. I'm gonna have to figure this one out later.
Or Sather marking. Runehild's companions can't be that far ahead.
Right there.
Look what they've done to this place.
Nah, not yet. It's in here. Okay.
Lunda's armor taken care of, as well as her odd little sphere. Should we return them to her?
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Come on, all right. There you go. Ooh, just in time. Are these? This is them, right? All right, there you go. Mission complete. Found you.
We've been sent to the Tree of the Dead. Perhaps we should check up.
Oh, I got 12.
Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Hold on, let's... What? Where is that thing's mother bulb, whatever? Where is it? Why is she not affected by that poison? Whatever that is.
I think that's the last of them.
I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Sather magic.
Desperate.
Good riddance.
Lunda, lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhild. Unless you'd like to condescend more.
Do not.
The family crest of Kvasir the Wise. More like Kvasir the Inebriated, in truth.
He just starts spinning needles at me. Hmm. And there Kratos is, taking the needles.
Let's get moving.
Slow down. Get it. There you go. Wasted your stuff.
I wish things had gone differently.
Got it.
Anything interesting, brother?
I bring this mysterious orb back to her and let's conclude this recording. It regenerated again. I don't know what this thing is called.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
It's giving me steel and rune. No way. No way.
What?
And you are so cautious,
quiet.
Right, Mimir. Show respect. Squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not.
Yeah.
That's hard not to, brother.
Try.
I cannot be. Oh my god.
Okay. Let's make something there.
Look at that.
Fit.
So I got waist armor, Lunda's, and the thing. This one, I don't know. What should I? 13, though. 13, minus 13. I don't know.
Wait,
I'm not liking it.
Feels like there was something else.
All right. That's it for this one. Subscribe to the channel. Like this video. Comment. Let me know what you guys, what was the difference between the blue chest and the red chest? You know, I'm not sure what it's about and why it just keeps on regenerating, but let me know what the difference between the two is. I mean obviously it gives you two different items, but yeah, I'm not sure what the other one's purpose is, but I mean, it's a plus for me, so yeah. And share this video and I'll see you guys on the next one.